What's up, everybody? I'm gonna get my hair done before we get this video started today. Oh my god, what did I do with my hair? Oh, I screwed it all up. How the heck did this happen? Oh, I need to fix this up somehow. Ooh, the pain. Ooh, ouch. Okay, I just messed up my whole hair. I don't know how I did this, but this is just unpleasant experience. The first time in my life, I messed up my hair. Okay, come on. Come on, you could do it, man. Okay, I think this actually might work out. So let's start our day. This elevator really, really reminds me of an old Soviet elevator. So guys, today I'm gonna answer a lot of questions that you might be having throughout this whole vlog. So stay tuned to make sure you get answers to every single one of them. While the car is warming up, a lot of people are actually wondering, why exactly did I choose Turkey to escape? Basically, I chose Turkey because Turkey is a country that is actually in NATO, and I believe that if crap hits the fan, I won't be sent back home. So I think that's quite promising. And also, I could tell you one thing, it's a beautiful country in general, a lot of places to explore and a lot of places to show every single one of you guys, you know? And I feel safe here, which is the most important thing, because some countries, if you would escape to, like Belarus, for example, that's basically like going to another region of Russia. You're gonna get in trouble, like, straight away. So you gotta go as far as you can, so that you'd be way more safer than you are. So I met up with my friend right here, Azamat. Once again, you guys know him. And I was like, let's go to the port and see what's going on and tell you more of stories. Anyways, we saw something cool happening here, so we're gonna check it out. I have no idea what's happening. So we're gonna see. There's some action going on here. Let's see. Some sort of a championship thing. No idea what this is. So this is like Turkish strong, like the strongest man. I'm guessing they have to like move all those cars or something like that. Hopefully we came here to the start. Trying to find a spot where we could have a clear view of what's happening. Let's see. And there's a nice waterfall right here.
That's 350 kilos. One. Let's hear yourself, ladies and gentlemen. One. Two. Can you do one more? Can you do one more in the 60 seconds? Maybe there's time for another one. Five for Fatih Karaca. Coming up, yeah! Six.
That guy lifted the car six times. Could you imagine that? That's crazy. Lifting a Honda for six times, that's crazy. Absolutely wild. I wonder if he'd be able to lift my car or something like that. That's crazy. And flipping Toyota CHR six times, I wouldn't be able to lift this chair. And that guy lifts that car over there. This is crazy. That man is one of a heck of a strong man. There's another guy who's going to be lifting the car. Let's see how he does that.
It's a difficult one for Bora, this one. 350 kilos. Let's help him once again, ladies and gentlemen. Come on, Bora. Everything. Ladies and gentlemen, big hand for Bora Gunnar.
Anyways, that's cool. Now we're going to go. But that guy couldn't lift up the car. Unfortunately, I mean, they should have called me up. I would have lifted that car with one finger. Anyways, we're gonna go have a stroll through this place and see what's happening.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's go better, of course.
But that's crazy. Imagine doing that, like lifting a car. I know that they're lifting the light side because the engine is at the front, but still, that's like probably half a ton, like 500 kilograms that they're trying to lift. Crazy. I'm so surprised that in Alanya, there's actually so many activities. Like you could see right here, you got your pirate boats right there. You got some sort of a kid's place. And you got a bunch of very nice looking restaurants right there. And those restaurants apparently are like one of the best you could go to have like fish, prawns, lobster and stuff like that. But yeah, maybe one day I'll be able to visit such a place and tell you how it actually tastes like. That first man who was lifting a car, he's an absolute legend. Some Turkish lad lifting a car. Wow. So as we were walking by, Azimat is like, I need some corn. So we're gonna, he's gonna get himself some corn right here.
1 ton, please.
This?
Yeah.
No, like corn.
No, it's this. No.
Oh, нету. So.
Ah,
they don't have full corn. Let's have a stroll through. Anyways, like I was saying, the reason I came to here is because way safer than any other country and easiest, because you don't need a visa, you don't need anything like that for like 120 days. But if you get a residency permit, it's actually very good because you could stay up to a year having beautiful views like this of pirate ships and ice cream and whatever the heck this is. Like you walk by a beach and you could get yourself something to wash yourself with right here. Nice. As you could see, because the season is over, they're like rebuilding, resurfacing the port right here, so it actually looks nice. One of those boats right here, they have a Titanic theme going on.
Okay.
That boat right there.
No, you know why? Hold on, I'm coming.
Okay.
You know why? Because it's big boat. We work with reservation.
Oh, which one?
I show you.
This one?
No, this small one. Oh. This is small.
Oh, which one?
Come, brother.
Oh.
Follow the leader.
Oh, look at this.
150.
That's his name. His name is Zeus. Is
really?
That his boy? Yeah.
My name is Ares.
Oh.
My name is Baby Boy.
Baby Boy.
Yes.
Brother, I have two boats. This and same with Viking.
Oh, I see.
Look.
I see.
I have free transfer.
How much is it?
25 euro each.
Oh. Well, what about without a transfer?
Without transfer?
Yeah.
20 euro, okay.
Ooh, no joke. Okay.
You come here, 20 euro.
And how long does it take?
5 hours.
Oh, 5 hours.
Look at the atmosphere. Phone party, dance, music, animation, disco, misco, all inclusive. Look.
Oh, wow.
You get free lunch, chicken, pasta, salad, no money.
Ooh, nice.
Cola, Fanta, Sprite, soda, no money. No
nice.
Limit.
Yeah.
You pay only alcohol. If you want alcohol, you.
Oh, I don't drink alcohol.
Okay, then you don't pay nothing.
Oh,
do
nice.
Do you want tomorrow?
I will think about it.
Brother,
okay.
I did 20 euro for you. Yeah.
Yeah, I'll come next day and.
Which hotel you stay?
I don't stay in a hotel.
Where do you stay?
I live here.
Where do you live?
Alanya Center.
City Center.
Yeah.
Last price. Book now. I am businessman, my friend. If everybody say to me, I will come back, and they come, I buy hotel.
Yeah.
You know.
Yeah.
So I don't wanna miss you. That's why, if you book now. 35 euro together.
Don't worry, you're not gonna miss it. You know why? Because my girlfriend is flying in soon and I'll take it with my girlfriend, okay?
Take my card. Yes, my
friend. Teşekkürler abi.
Teşekkürler abi.
Have a good day. So apparently.
Yes.
Oh, what's up, my friend?
Hello.
Anyways, yeah, I'm good. What about yourself? Good? Anyways, so yeah, what do you guys think? Should we go on that boat? Apparently, it's like really boring going on those boats, but. We'll see about it. But that guy is funny. He's like, I'll give you a discount for both of you. And because I told him that I live in Turkey, he said, okay, the price is going to be lower for you. So guys, if you're ever in Alanya, just pretend that you live here. Know like two words or something in Turkish and then you'll have a discount. Awesome. Corn. Fried corn as well.
Hello.
Hello. Oh. Have you ever guys tried fried corn? I actually tried once, not that bad, but I like boiled corn way better. So I have a big question for you guys. So how much does my Escalade, or the same Escalade, it's a 2008 Escalade, how much does it cost in your country? Now write that down in the comment section below right now, and I'll tell you how much it costs here in Turkey. This car in Turkey costs $134,000. It costs more than a new Escalade in the States. Could you imagine that? That's crazy. That's why a lot of Turkish people, they drive more of like simple cars, as you could see right here, because
this cost, like a like 134,000. Where the heck would you get that much money to buy a car? That's crazy. Wow, so that tells you all, you know, that tells you a lot. And that is made because they have their own like car company and they want to make so people would drive only Turkish cars, but you know, those Turkish cars are like Ladas, so they're not that great. So people still end up buying European, Japanese, and American cars in Turkey. So it's time for lunch, and lunch is gonna be at a Russian restaurant in Alanya called Matryoshka. So if you're ever in Turkey and you wanna have some Russian food, you might as well try a Matryoshka right here. Has some good stuff in it. So because they don't have my favorite mantis here, because I actually ate here before, I'm actually gonna have, instead of mantis, I'm gonna have some meatballs and mashed potato, which is basically everywhere the exact same, but you know, it should be good. And I also got myself a Georgian drink called Tarhun. Ooh, this is my favorite drink ever. So guys, my friend Azamat got a dish called okroshka. It's made out of kvass and other stuff. I don't even know how to explain it. Maybe you should guys Google it. There's mustard, there's sour cream, there's Azamat. And yeah, try it out. Let's see how it is. This is how you eat it. How is it?
No words.
So okroshka apparently here is amazing, and yeah, it's good to have, you know, your country's kitchen in another country, so you could actually enjoy something, you know, because sometimes you get bored of like Turkish food, Italian food, whatever, and sometimes you just want some homemade food, and this basically place has homemade food here, so it's awesome. So guys, I got myself some meatballs and some potatoes right here, as you can see. We're gonna test that out now. And there's a thing called, I don't know why they call it this way, it's called Korean carrot. It's like marinated carrot, and I love this thing, so let's have a try out of this. Mmm, love this stuff. Now let's try out the potato. Let's see if the potato is made like at home. Ooh, this is some good mashed potato for sure. And the main thing is the meatball. Is the meatball good? Let's try it out. Mmm. Oh, the meatball is great. And Azamat also got himself some pancakes with condensed milk, I think. So he's gonna try that out as well. So this is an awesome lunch break for us. Guys, if you're ever in Turkey, Alanya, and you wanna try some good Russian food, you might as well come here, because this place is legit awesome. You got like a chef cook there that cooks all the time here. All the food is fresh, and in general, it's so tasty. So that food was amazing. I'm full to bits, and that's actually some healthy food, I guess, hopefully. And yeah, so now Azamat is gonna rent out a car for himself, because he needs to pick up his girlfriend from the airport. So we're gonna go down and see what sort of car he's gonna rent out. So let's see how it is. So we're at rent a car right now. He's gonna rent out himself a whip, a nice looking whip. Actually, last time I was here, I had a red car like this for 2 days, I think, or one day. It was an awesome car. Anyways, they're gonna rent it out right here. And I think the car that he's gonna rent out is actually that red Audi right there, but I'm not 100% sure. So Azamat rented out a car. This is the Audi that he rented. Damn. Huh? Damn, look at this. Look at this. Damn. $45 for this beast right here. Damn, look, leather interior has everything inside. So guys, I'm going back home. Had a great day. Not much happened after that, but there's a nice looking car right there. Look at that. Damn, that's like a that looks like a Lada, but that's a Turkish Tofus, or a Tofus. I'm not sure how it's called. So let's get back home and go to sleep and edit this video. So thank you guys for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, I would advise you to press the like button, the subscribe button, and comment in the comment section below what you want to see next. Oh, this taxi driver drives like shit. Get out of my way, I'm driving here. I'm walking here. See you later, guys.